Someone's been waiting here tonight. Guy we pay to keep this place in check. Don't even pretend to farm now. Place is derelict. Where the hell are you hiding? Hey, buddy! Jesus!
Drop your weapon!
You first!
We don't have time for this. Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
Bastard must have taken longer to die. Not here. This was a setup. Nothing about this feels right.
Wow! It's me, Tom!
Polly! What took you so long?
I'm looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge.
didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven PD look like pussycats.
You want to quiet down, Polly?
Tommy! You don't want to see this!
Looks like we found the Canadians.
You see Sam in there?
No.
Like some.
Sam's dead. Let's get out of here, huh? Check every building.
We get paid her. They should have expected it. They deserve what they got.
Border cops doing Morello's dirty work.
Ah!
Push through!
Get a ball of it too! coffee!
Boys, stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay. It'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Where'd all these guys come from?
Get cover!
Take them down, Tom!
Guys, come from
over here.
Take him down, Tom.
Jesus, shitty place to die.
Drop you off the bridge.
Dead.
I have his attention.
Come on, Tom, finish him. Check him out over here.
Put in the tummy.
Bitch.
Christ. Tony and Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
Shoot out your gun when there's a break in the fire! up!
We did it! We did it!
Okay, we're here, Tom! You get Sam out, I'm gonna go wake up the doc!
Sam! Sam! We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe ya.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. I'm gonna be fine.
Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Hey, boss. I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
The one you tried to drown?
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.